Hey, Logan, eh?
How are you, Morgan?
Yeah, good, happy.
Well, it should be, mate. Was it third round stoppage?
Third round stoppage, yeah. First stoppage.
3-0 now, mate.
3-0, yeah. Yeah.
Against a good lad who come out to. I mean, we don't know where this lad says. You know, comes from, it was only his second fight.
Yeah.
But he come out to fight there with you. First round, I really enjoyed
that. That makes the difference. When a lad comes to fight you, you can get them stoppages, but when someone's covering up, when they come to fight, it's different, isn't it?
Well, that's how I think we've got the crowd going, because some of the lads have been really matched, and it had been one-way traffic.
Yeah.
So that first round, he really come out to fight, and you landed a good shot on him, he returned fire. And then I think you caught him with a body shot, and then the fight started changing.
Took the fire out of him a bit, yeah.
Yeah, ooh, it hurt him a lot there.
Yeah.
And then when he came in here, when he spoke to you afterwards, he went, "You want to leave me alone?"
So that's just my style, though. That's what we've worked to do. Not give anyone any rest. It's like, that's how I'm going to win fights.
Well, it sounded like you'd sold the place out, and I think you had 60, 70 people here, but you really got them going there, mate.
Yeah, the mentalists, aren't they?
You've done it every time, though, haven't you?
Yeah, that's it. You need to, don't you? It's good to have that crowd behind you.
And you're a young kid.
19,
so,
yeah.
Yeah. So we're all
plenty of time, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, but you should be fighting Preston, but you're on holiday.
On holiday. You have to have an holiday, don't you?
Yeah. Well, you deserve one after that performance. So we don't know what's next, but that takes you to 3-0. Is that two stoppages you've
had? One stoppage. Yeah.
A fine one. And hopefully we'll be seeing you out when
very soon, yeah, very soon. As soon as I get back, that's me back in gym.
Morgan,
straight away.
Take care, kiddo.
Thanks a lot.
See you later, mate.